think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coag Jacob.
Let's go. Be useful.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone?
I'll keep this for later. Where are they? I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. A fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! The plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I need something to cut that down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. I need to find something to sharpen it. I can use this. Still need more, though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. got everything I need. Should head back to camp. Needs to be sharper. I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn. I don't like this. Miguel? Where are you? Oh no. Miguel? 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 Here.
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Oh, hey, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawakyaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. See the village through the vines over there.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwakyaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha! You're right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly. Water powers the bridge somehow. I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to the... The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
We're getting closer to the village.
Can't wait to get back to civilization. Your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On three, two, one.
Thank you. Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maps homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there, in the crow's nest. Lara climbs out, over a lake of bubbling lava. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
I think you misunderstand. No, my interest is in the
work. What does Lara have to do with
any publicity?
She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the forbidden tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. This adventurer has reached the summit. Ugh. last. She spots a way in below. She'll have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! At last, she enters the forbidden tomb. Wow! By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft need to find the White Queen. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. Great bat's wings unfurl. An African tribal mask. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. A Persian lioness. But this looks Greek? No, Persian. A 25th dynasty. A statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. A Yatiri, a South American healer. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. Need to find the White Queen. The knight's shield reflects the light beam. she is. The White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. I have to free the White Queen. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything.
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Morning.